chain, yeah. Light and propane, yeah. Douse in a flame, yeah. Bounce for some change, yeah. Game can't be. Hey guys, this is ANNE-GERMAINE and welcome to my channel. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, and make sure to turn on your post notification bell so you'll be notified first when I post a new video. So in today's video, I'm making moringa powder at home. You all know, since we are home, I can't really move outside. I decided to make my own moringa powder for my hair. So moringa are also known as drumstick leaves and are considered one of the most nutritious plants, and it's best known as the miracle tree. The leaves are mostly the nutritious part of the tree or the plant. So I'm going to start stating some of the benefits of moringa tree or plant. It helps to burn fat in the body, especially our belly fat. It also helps to accelerate our metabolism and thus helps in weight loss. Okay, please, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe, and please, my science student, please don't come for me, I beg you. Also, it supplies natural energy into our body and controls our blood pressure. It also gives a clear, smooth, and glowing skin, which I'll be trying it in my next video for my face. If it works out, you will know. If it doesn't, you also know. Okay, so moringa also helps balance the hormones, and hence it's very good dietary supplement for those with PCOS. If you don't know, go and Google it. I can't explain. Okay, so moving on, it helps build the body's immune system, which we know this corona season, we need to build our system to avoid this virus, please. Okay, just keep staying safe, just be safe. Okay, nothing more, nothing less, that's it. Okay, so finally, it helps resist infection and also good for our hair, which I'll be trying, you all know, very soon. That's I like to try. So who knew moringa has all these benefits? Interesting. Let's get into this video. You first need moringa, and you can get it from store or market. I got mine from a friend's house. So once you get some fresh leaves, you need to wash them and dry them with a towel, because moringa are mostly found at the backyard of people's houses, actually. So you need to wash them. So once it is washed and dried, you need to take the leaves out from the stem into a large plate or a tray. You spread them out as usual, as you can see. So after spreading them out, you need to keep them away from the sunlight. Actually, you need to keep them away from sunlight. So I'm storing mine in my room, away from the sunlight. I think it took me like 3 to 4 or 5 days before it got dry, I think. So I don't really know, but like, yeah, probably 5 days, yes. So when it is dried enough and you can hear the sound that it makes, yeah, then it is ready, finally ready to be powdered. Yeah, so this is the sound, actually, I'm trying to let you guys know. Yeah, so this is now me blending, and try to store it in a bowl which has a lid to avoid maybe spilling it out or losing it. Just cover it, please. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, please. If you don't understand, comment below and I'll try to explain better to you. Yes, basically that's it. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell button, do all those goody stuff, and please comment comment below and I'll try to explain. If you don't understand anything, just comment. I'll try to explain everything to you. And watch out for more videos from me. I'm trying my best. I'm trying. I'm seriously trying. I need somebody to help me out, but I'm trying. And I hope you guys will help me. Bye. See you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for my next video. Bye. Love you guys a lot, and I appreciate you all for what you've been doing for me. I'm so grateful.